So, where are you from?
What does it matter? I ran away and I am not going back.
Really? How come?
My father's forcing me to get married.
Oh, that's awful. Abu!
It's all so magical.
Yeah.
It's a shame Abu had to miss this.
Nah, he hates fireworks. He doesn't really like flying either. That is, oh no.
You are the boy from the market. I knew it. Why did you lie to me?
Jasmine, I'm sorry.
Did you think I was stupid?
No.
That I wouldn't figure it. Who are you? Tell me the truth.
The truth? The truth? The truth is, I sometimes dress as a commoner, to escape the pressures of palace life. But I really am a prince.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Well, you know, royalty going out into the city in disguise. I mean, it sounds a little strange, don't you think?
Not that strange.
Thank you. Born Charles Ludwidge Dodson in 1832 into a high society and very religious family, was groomed at an early age to attend his father's old college, Christ Church, in the University of Oxford. Carroll found himself at odds with the church's teachings so much that he convinced the dean to break the long-standing rules by not letting him proceed to the priesthood. He would be the first to graduate without becoming a priest. Carroll was a founding member of the Society for Physical Research and studied the practice of theosophy, which is a belief in a mystical spiritual hierarchy to guide humans to perfection. He's best known for his literary work, Alice in Wonderland. There are many controversies surrounding Carroll, including rumors of him being a pedophile. Evidence of this can be found in photos taken by Carroll himself. In his diary, he writes of being in love with Alice Liddell, and even one day hopes to marry the 11-year-old. It's also rumored the Liddell family broke off ties when they discovered evidence of Carroll being involved sexually with Alice's older sister.